Actor Hadyn Gwynne, best known for roles in Peak Practice, Merseybeat and The Windsors, has died aged 66 following a recent cancer diagnosis. She made her name in 1990 when she starred as a cynical journalist, Alex, in the comedy Drop the Dead Donkey, which earned her a BAFTA television nomination.